In Shaolin Kung Fu, there are many kicks and many defenses against kicks. At the foundation level, we learn how to avoid the kick by retreating back in a stance. Once skilled at retreating, one can use a variety of techniques to intercept or avoid. This video shows the retreat.
So in the Shaolin Kung Fu, there's lots of defense techniques for kicks as well, but in the level one, keep it really simple in terms of moving out the way of a kick so you can avoid a kick. So if you go into a bow arrow stance, first of all, for a kick. So if you think about the range of the kick, if I'm coming in for a kick here and the kick's coming in, it might be that I'm not trying to kick through the other side here. Yeah, so I'm coming in and the kick's reaching here. Yeah, this is where white horse presentative comes in, and the range of the white horse presentative is really just part way through your body. Yeah, if I'm any closer for a white horse presentative, I can't get the kick off anyway because I can't get into the body and it'd be too easy to close down. So the range of kick in the white horse presentative is here, which means that you just need to retreat back into a forced leg in order to avoid it. Yeah? So this is it. So as long as you went back into a forced leg, you wouldn't get kicked. Yeah. Good. It doesn't matter how fast you try and come in to kick, as long as you're moving out the way into a forced leg. Good, same thing. Yeah. So the happy bird hops up tree. If I step in to kick, yeah. So I'm stepping in to kick, same thing. And then just move it into a full set. Yeah. Good. And it could be that you just single leg. Yeah. So you could be in a bow arrow. Yeah. And you just sink away. That's it. Just kind of sink a bit further back. Yeah. Good. Good. Okay, good. So happy bird, naughty monkey kick streak. So naughty monkey kick streak. So this one, I am in close, yeah? It's not a roundhouse kick where I'm coming round from a distance, yeah? I'm already in close, yeah? So then you need to shift your stance right back. Yeah, right out of the way. So it's coming.